Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
What happened here?
Look at those structures. We've reached the area where Victor found the giant relics. There it is, our destination.
Thank you.
And now, the moment of truth. Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Knack, it's time. Open the door.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said, all we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier.
So, what happens now?
You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But Knack, if you're not the key, then you're far too much trouble to keep around. Take him out!
those back. Red's bad.
Thank you.
Can't we just talk this over?
Thank you.
You'll be staying here while we sort things out. Beautiful room. It has the best view in the castle.
Were we really so predictable, Katrina?
Yes, you were, Doctor. You want the truth. It pains me. You have all that talent, and you can't find anything to do with it but projects like your unmanageable pet. Now, Victor, he has vision. You need to watch and learn. The world is about to change, and he'll be the one who changed it. The truth is, I hope you like this room, because you're not setting a foot outside of it until you wise up and start working with Victor rather than against him. Oh, and Lucas, you lost this during all the commotion. I thought you might want it back.
Wood.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.